Hey, welcome back, peeps, to another video. It's your boy OSG Night Rider. Boy, oh boy, I've got a very exciting video for you guys. This is another YouTube poop, but this time it's to do with the WWF Attitude Adjustment. So, without further ado, guys, we're just gonna watch this video, see what it's about. Oh, something tells me this is going to be really interesting. Wait, hold up a second. Is this a fucking arcade game? Are you fucking serious?
This is not an interesting situation. This is Raw! Is Raw! And what that means is...
Oh, fuck. Shit's about to go down. Yeah, man. Can't wait to see this fucking shit.
I don't give a... The cock is... Uh-oh. I don't give a... what The Rock has to say. You with your unibrow and your chest. How about a Y2J telling you to shut the hell up? Every single Jerichoholic in this arena wants to see the WWE Championship around my ass. Again. You actually think that you're going to become the number one contender?
No, not just think.
It doesn't matter what you think! The only thing that matters is to...
The only thing that matters is that I...
It doesn't matter! Indeed, The Rock does smell what you're cooking. And quite frankly, Chris Jericho, what you're cooking smells like 100% grade A, money back guarantee, one big bucket of Canadian ass!
I'm not gonna lie. Alright, yeah, fair enough. He caught me off guard with the grade A under A, but putting fucking Billy Gunn's ass in there, now that's equally fucking funny altogether.
You see, Chris Jericho, you come out here and you run your mouth about how you've tasted WWE gold, but the fact of the matter is this, The Rock will be putting it down on Chris Jericho's mama, Grandma Jezebel Jericho, you Y2J, and the entire Y2J family will never be the same again.
Okay, now that was fucking weird.
No, stay away!
Now The Rock knows there's someone in the back who hates The Rock's cuck. Someone in the back who said to go fuck The Rock's ass!
Suck The Rock's cock, suck The Rock's ass. Make up your fucking mind. Oh, for fucking hell. This is great.
Anytime! Stone Cold Steve Austin just... Bring it!
Oh, The Rock pulls Steve Austin. Oh, my God! You gotta believe that all hell is gonna break loose here. Two men who'll be an opposing team.
Oh, it's a fat fucking cunt! I'm sorry, guys, I don't mean to fat chum body shame, but that fucking... What?
Face to face! We go back! And another thing The Rock didn't forget is...
How typical. Didn't even get a chance to fucking speak.
Uh-oh.
What?
You don't see The Rock.
What? What? What?
Ooh, The Rock looks pale.
You don't see the word?
What?
We've been this close for 5 minutes, and The Rock can honestly say, for some particular reason, your breath smells like shit.
Great comeback, Rock. Great comeback indeed. That was the most savage moment I've ever seen in a YouTube poop. Fucking amazing. Man, you fat fucking prick. Oh, fucking shit, I've done it again, haven't I? Fuck's sake. Nah, that just sounds wrong.
So maybe I'll sing you a song right here and now. You remember that old rock band called Boss? Well, I don't remember the words in their songs right now, so I'll sing you a little favorite that my dad used to sing to me back when I was a kid. Rock, appreciate you trying to ease the tension. You and The Rock, why don't we sing a song together? Goes a little like this.
Well, thank fuck for that. I'm glad that didn't last more than fucking 5 minutes. It was starting to turn into a fucking gay parade or some shit. Someone please let me into what the fuck is going on here, because I haven't got a fucking slightest clue as what this is meant to be. Fuck's sake.
And here we go! Thomas seemingly.
There's the bell and the match is on Monday night, October 8th, 2001. One-on-one for the...
Most important thing in his life.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ, what is this?
Kobe!
Chris!
He needs to kick out. Kurt Angle needs to stay out of every penny predicament because Stone Cold lifts it.
Nah, this is fucking stupid. This is really stupid.
No outside interference. No one from the Lion can be a part of this match. Stone Cold Steve Austin almost laying in wait for Kurt Angle and now Austin. Matches, but now Austin. Our table here and Kurt Angle. So just how physical it can be and how bad.
Looks like he's gonna have a fucking headache.
Indiana Pacers game.
Shut the fuck up.
Austin measuring Angle again. Talking to trash. And off the foot now across the table.
Or Pro Wrestling Federation champion. Angle has done it all. He has won every championship in the Federation. Won every championship in the Federation. Every championship.
Kurt Angle has had a history of dick problems. He broke his dick going into the Olympic trials. He won the Olympics with a broken dick.
It wasn't because we broke a freaking dick.
And doesn't Regal mind his own damn business?
Word from the challenger.
Oh God, he had a family. Oh my goodness, I think Steve Austin has left the planet.
Fuck off. Just fuck off with your bullshit. What the fucking hell was that all about?
Stone Cold Stunner! Oh, Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle! Earl Hebner! Two! It's Kurt Angle! Earl Hebner! Two! Is it woo? Is it woo? Is it woo? It's Kurt Angle!
I'll give it a fucking rest with the cock memes.
Are you fucking gay?
Holy moly.
Holy shit, it's done. Wow, that was fucking good. I hope you enjoyed that, guys. It's been your boy Shinoroid. If you like this video, please slap it a big like. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe with them post notifications on. And I will see you in the very next video coming soon, guys. In the meantime, guys, take care of yourselves and peace. That was fucking fantastic.